टू बॉक्स ऑफिस इंडिया. दिस इज अनन्या स्वरूप. आपने ऑलरेडी मुझे देखा होगा बहुत बार. सो थैंक यू फॉर ज्वाइनिंग इन. एंड टुडे आई विल बी रिव्यूइंग ब्रीज इन टू द शैडोज दैट जस्ट गॉट रिलीज ऑन अमेजॉन प्राइम. बट बिफोर आई स्टार्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट द शो, आई हैव अ वेरी सीरियस क्वेश्चन फॉर यू, व्हिच इज, आर यू ब्रीजिंग प्रॉपरली? आई नो दैट वॉज अ रियली sad joke, breathe into the shadows, breathing properly. But I think right now during this pandemic, breathing and watching good shows is the most important thing, right? Do you agree? Well, on that note, let's start the review of the show. So I will start with talking about the story and the characters. Let me introduce you to the characters first. Story ke sabse main characters hain Abhishek Bachchan's character of the father, Avinash. Avinash is a doctor, a very caring father, and you know, wo wale fathers jo apne bachcho ko kuch bhi dene ko ready hai, he's one of them. Nitya Menon essays the role of the mother, Abha. Abha is a chef, and she's the one who's like the boss of the house, and you know, a little caring, a little controlling, and a lovable character. The main important third character is, of course, Sia, played by Ivana Kaur. She's a 6-year-old smart child, a very smart child with a very nice thought process, very bubbly, very cute. So, ye teen main characters ho gaye hamare. Aur story inse nahi start hoti hai. Story hamare villain se start hoti hai. Well, villain ke baare mein main zyada nahi details de sakti, of course, because wahi mystery hai. And aap starting ke 3-4 episodes mein, you'll be like, okay, I just wanna see who is this person? And that's gonna keep you engaged. So the story starts with the villain kidnapping a medical student. इससे हमारा एक you know kind of tone set हो जाता है कि okay, this is what the story is all about, kidnapping and mystery. So हमारा tone set करने के बाद they kind of introduce our characters of Avinash, Abha and Sia. So these three are in a very nice big home, happy family kind of a thing, environment and everything. And things get bad when Sia gets abducted, of course.
So this happens at a birthday party जहाँ पे अभिषेक उसको drop करके आता है and then he cannot find her. इसके बाद of course the cliche things happen, police के पास जाना, ढूँढना and मिलना नहीं मिलना, वो सब होता है. Why you might think कि okay, because the police cannot find him, the kidnapper might you know call up and say okay listen, I need this much money and all that. ये सब कुछ भी नहीं होता है. काफ़ी टाइम स्पेंड हो जाता है, उसके बाद इनके पास एक मैसेज आता है. द मैसेज इज ऑफ कोर्स द सेंट्रल थीम ऑफ द शो, जो ब्रीद में भी थी, ऑफ हाउ फार कैन यू गो फॉर द पर्सन यू लव. वही मैसेज में भी आता है कि हाउ फार कैन यू गो टू सेव योर डॉटर. यहाँ से चीज़ें थोड़ी इंटरेस्टिंग होती हैं. एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट ऑल ऑफ दिस वॉज दैट द डायरेक्टर डिड नॉट वेस्ट लॉट ऑफ टाइम टू ब्रिंग यू टू दिस पॉइंट, जहाँ पे आप इंट्री हो रहे हो एंड यू वॉन्ट टू नो वट्स गोना हैपन नेक्स्ट. सो आई टोटली लव दैट. तो वापस आते हैं फिर उस मैसेज पे जो इनको मिलता है, ऑफ हाउ फार कैन यू गो टू सेव योर डॉटर. जो किडनैपर होता है वो इस अभिषेक बच्चन को एक टास्क देता है टू किल अ पर्सन. हमें रीजन नहीं पता क्यों मारना चाहता है और
कहाँ मारना है, कैसे, कुछ भी नहीं है, जस्ट मारना है. सो दिस इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड. एंड वहाँ पे ऑब्वियसली दो चॉइसेस होते हैं कैरेक्टर के पास इन अ थ्रिलर लाइक दिस, कि या तो वो पुलिस के पास जाए या तो वो मार दे. बट अभिषेक बच्चन चूजेस टू किल दैट गाय एंड या किल दैट गाय. एंड डोंट वरी, मैं कोई स्पॉयलर्स नहीं दे रही हूँ, ये बहुत ही बेसिक सा नॉलेज है, इसमें कोई स्पॉयलर्स नहीं है. सो ही डज किल दैट पर्सन, जो भी, हाउ, व्हेन, दैट इज एन इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग दैट यू वुड वॉन्ट टू वॉच. So he kills that person, and now as you and I might think, उसको सिया वापस मिल जानी चाहिए, but of course ऐसा नहीं होता है, and there's another twist. The best part about this was that, of course, like I said before, the director did not waste any time. I mean, I as a viewer, जो 40 minutes एक laptop के आगे या एक phone के आगे बैठा है, and watching a show, I do not want irrelevant details, which the director has spared. And I would like to give thumbs up for that.
सो ये होता है. उसके बाद a lot of the other characters are also introduced to us. Amit Saad's character is introduced to us. उसका उनका अलग एक स्टोरी है जो कि काफी टाइम तक हमें नहीं समझ में आता. यू विल बी कंफ्यूज कि ये इनका स्टोरी क्या है. बट ही इज प्लेइंग एन इंस्पेक्टर. ही इज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ क्राइम ब्रांच. सो ही सॉल्व्स केसेस एंड इफ यू वांट टू कनेक्ट द डॉट्स यू कैन. बट आई एम नॉट गिविंग यू एनी स्पॉइलर्स. ओके आई एम नॉट गिविंग यू एनी स्पॉइलर्स. ओके. साइमी खेर ऑल्सो इज देयर. शी डिड अ ग्रेट जॉब इन चोक्ड. एंड अगेन सीइंग हर ऑन एन ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म इज अ ग्रेट thing. So she plays the role of a sex worker, as we know by till now. Like, I'm not giving you any spoilers. And so yeah, how it'll be interesting for you to watch how these four characters of Nitya, of Abhishek, of Amit Saad, and of Saini come together. How all of this, you know, collaborate. So yeah. Talking about the direction and the technical stuff, of course, I totally love how the show has been shot. Once again, I would say great script, engaging script. Like, there are points where you're like, okay, I know this is gonna happen. Kafi jagah cliches hai, of course, but then there are things that would want to, you know, want you to, you know, sit down and watch the show. It's an engaging show. So you would want to, you know what's gonna happen in the next episode. I mean, I sat down and I binged watched it in one go, and I did not want, you know, I did not even want to go for a loo break because it was interesting. Yeah, that being said, it is a cliche, as I might have said it a lot in this video, but yeah, I think it's worth a watch. So now coming to what we liked about the show and what we did not like about the show. I personally loved how the storyline moved forward, how the dots connected and the concept. Like, obviously killing and murder and kidnapping and ye sab ho raha hai, but then there's something new for you to watch. What I did not like was the slow pace. Like, even though slow pace tha, but the show was engaging, but kai points pe it was like, okay, you know, can you just go a little quicker, we do not need to see this much more than needed. So that was there at some points. Of course, what I did not like apart from that was Abhishek Bachchan and Nitya Menon's chemistry. I mean, I know the central focus of the story was on kidnapping, murder and everything, but as parents who just lost their child, I did not see enough emotions. I could not connect to them. I could not feel that these are parents of a child who just got kidnapped. So these were the two things that I did not like. And coming to the acting part, I think everyone's done a great job. Abhishek Bachchan as a father, knowing that he's a father to a already a beautiful child, I think he did a great job playing this role of the father. Nitya also did a great job. Both of them are debuting with this show. So I think for a web entry, this is a great show to choose. And Amit Saad is impressive. Totally impressive. I totally loved how his character evolves during the show. Saini Kher has again, you know, kind of blew a mind with her performance. And the supporting act characters which come and go in the story are also quite well placed and quite well assigned. There are numerous characters that you'll see through the show and you'll totally love how well they have been placed. So I think that's what I want to say about this show. And talking about the ratings of the star, I would like to give it 3 on 5. 3, firstly because the new concept that I got to see. Second star is for I think Sia and how the characters, you know, kind of intertwine. And third would be for the storyline, which is slow but quite engaging. So yeah, 3 on 5 for Breathe Into the Shadow, starring Abhishek Bachchan, Nitya Menon, Amit Saad and Saini Kher. And I hope you do go watch the show and come back and let us know how you liked it. Thank you for watching this review. I hope दिस वॉज हेल्पफुल, आई होप दिस वॉज नाइस, एंड कीप कमिंग बैक टू बॉक्स ऑफिस इंडिया फॉर मोर एक्साइटिंग वीडियोज एंड बाय.